We have got 9 separate fights this evening. 18 fighters from as far afield as Lithuania, Nottingham, Derby and Manchester all in the house. And this is where it's all kicking off.
No long talk, put your fists where your mouth is. They can fight clean or dirty like the South is. The ones that usually lose are the loudest. When you win, you'll be king and the proudest. You wanna fight then? Are you confident? You get left with bruises the size of a continent. He's a boxer, he does martial arts. He'll tie box ya and break body.
And I'm here with Murat Polat now. How you doing?
Good, good.
Tell us, how are you feeling about tonight?
Nothing really. Going there, did the job, innit?
Your mind blank beforehand?
Yeah. Say so, yeah.
So how'd you get yourself up for the fight?
Oh, when I see the guy, just kill. You know what I mean?
So is that what's going through your mind when you're in the ring?
Yeah, just kill the guy. That's what I feel like.
So where have you travelled down from today?
Manchester.
Nice one. And how long have you been fighting for?
About 6 years.
That's quite
a few. Yeah, alright, yeah. Only had 7 fights.
How did you do in those 7?
1-5, lost 2.
So good odds there. Yeah, good odds.
Bad,
so you're leaving today a winner?
Yeah, definitely. 100%.
No doubt in your mind.
Yeah, definitely. Not going away.
Thank you for joining us.
Cheers.
No long talk, put your fists where your mouth is. They can fight clean or dirty like the South is. The ones that usually lose are the loudest. When you win, you'll be king and the proudest. You wanna fight then? Are you confident? You get left with bruises the size of a continent. He's a boxer, he does martial arts. He'll tie box ya and
joined now by Mahmoud Besharati. How you doing?
Not too bad, cool.
So you just had your medical, how did it go?
Yes, just, it was alright, you know, as usual. Always is quite high rate, as you expect, you know.
So how did you gear yourself up for the fight tonight?
Mentally, basically I've been resting since Wednesday, tried to get more energy saved up for the fight. So I haven't done much since Wednesday night and I'm just looking forward to it.
So when you get into the ring, what's going through your mind?
Before you're going to get into the ring, you're quite nervous. But once you get in there, you feel a bit more safer. But before to that point is the whole fun. Once you're there, you're just used to it because you're training the ring all day long. But before that, all the build up and waiting, all the fun of it is that bit. Once you get there, you just got to get on with it. You got no choice. You got to fight.
So do you feed off the crowds or screaming your name and clapping? Does that all do something for you mentally?
Not really, no. Once you get into the professional fighter, when you turn to that kind of point, then it doesn't affect you as much at all because you've got to concentrate on the guys and you got to just keep your eyes on him and you got to listen to your coach in the corner.
Nice one. Give me one word to describe what's going to happen in your fight tonight.
I ain't gonna say nothing. I've been thinking in my mind for going through the whole fight. What am I gonna do this time? And I'm looking for a knockout. But in the day, you never know. You can't really say you're gonna knock the guy out because when it comes to the right time, you just take it. You gotta use the opportunity. But that's what I'm looking for. But I hope that it is not gonna make me suffer from getting through all the routine I'm supposed to be doing. So I'm going to just concentrate on my fight and see how it goes. I'll just take the opportunity as it comes.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. Thanks for joining us.
This is fight night. You better fight right. Make sure your eyes are open for a nice sight. This is fight night. This is fight night. This is fight night. This is fight night. All the fighters, we're bringing them in. So we can find out who's king of the ring. All the fighters, we're bringing them in. So we can find out who's king of the ring. King of the ring.
Boxing, street fighter 2, and you've got the bosses. DJ.
The hardest bout so far, how was it for you?
It's good, felt good. It was a battle all the way. We both wanted it, I wanted it more, so I won it. You know what I mean? I said before I'm gonna win it, and I did.
What did you think of the other fighter?
He was good. Should have stopped him in the first. Didn't go for it. Disappointed win.
Disappointed?
Yeah, disappointed. Should have knocked him out in the first. That was my aim. Achieve it next fight, probably. Thank you.
Thanks a lot for joining us.